I think genuinely I was more excited than the young people walking into the studio.
Zijn er ook kinderen in de zaal? Dan is het goed. Welkom allemaal bij het kinderconcert van het Metropoolorkest. Ontzettend goed dat jullie er allemaal zijn, want het wordt een hele, hele leuke ochtend.
Normally when I work with a group of people for the first time, the first stages are just getting to know each other, finding common ground so that everyone feels comfortable enough to open up and share their ideas. That's the most important thing. Nothing's going to appear musically if the people in that you're working with don't feel comfortable. And with this specific group of young people, that's been a longer process than I would normally expect because we've had a couple of language barriers in the way. But once we found our sort of common ground and the young people started opening up a bit more, we've had some beautiful sentences come out of it. Really poignant thoughts about where they're at in their lives, where they've come from, what they look back on with a feeling of nostalgia and fondness to where they're looking towards now, or where they're looking towards in the future and how they want their lives to be. And that's been, it's been really beautiful to see that process happen and unfold.
Gooi die handjes in de lucht, nee, het laat me echt niet koud. Dus ik pak je hand, ik kijk je aan, ik voel je buik. Yeah. En als je nu niet van me houdt.
Metropool en Fresco have collaborated before. So they've come together again to put on this family's concert, and it's like an introduction to see the orchestra in a non-traditional environment, and then of course playing hip-hop and with a rapper there is just, you know, next level. And then as part of that, Music Unites was set up to give young people from VMBO Klasse the opportunity to write and perform a song. So the group I've been working with is from the ISK at Gooi, and that was an ESK that was set up specifically in response to the war in the Ukraine. It was really interesting to see during our writing process that every single sentence, every single phrase that came out was linked to their experiences over the last 18 months. Thank you for the zekerheid. Yeah.
Deze lied gaat over toekomst. Wij komen uit Oekraïne en we worden net zo kritisch op de Russische oorlog.
Our piece is called Be Yourself.
Wees jezelf.
Oh wow.
And that comes from the Ukrainian sentence that we have in the song, which in my best Ukrainian is Neslukhay inshikh tabut saboyo. And that means be yourself, don't listen to anyone else around you, stay on your own path and you'll be good. And that's really been the defining words for our song, and everything else around our song is built around that sentence. And that feeling of you have to stick to what your kind of your path is. You've got to look towards your future. You've got to keep going the whole time. Super, yes. Super well done.
Yes.
So that you guys know. Yes, so well done. That was really, really good. We've got one last one to do. We'll do it one more time. But right now you've got 1 hour break.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. I've been a long-time fan of the Metropole Orchestra. I'm a violinist myself and have grown up and studied in the London classical music scene. So to get the opportunity to work alongside them and to be in the same space and hear that sound like right in your face is incredible. On Thursday we went to record our song we've written with them in the studios in Hilversum, and I think genuinely, I was more excited than the young people walking into the studio. But it's been really interesting and super lovely to hear how they've taken the music that we've written with the young people and brought that to life and really treated the music that we've written with so much love and respect. There's not a lot of ensembles that you can take for granted that would do that, and that's what the Metropole does, and that's been absolutely beautiful to see that happen. And when we wrote our piece, we came up with some melodic ideas and a chord structure, and we just sort of sent it off to the arranger with, you know, please look after our music. And yeah, as I say, treated with so much respect and brought to life in the most beautiful way. And I feel like it really respects the vibe that the young people wanted to get across and the messages that they wanted to get across in the song.
We zijn echt begonnen met helemaal niets. Er was geen muziek nog. En zij hebben zelf de teksten geschreven, zelf de melodieën bedacht, zelf de akkoorden, Wow. Alles erop en eraan.
Maar zij hadden dat nog nooit eerder gedaan.
Nee, zij hebben dit nog nooit eerder gedaan.
We're about to go back into the second concert. It's our last performance of the song. So it's our last chance to do our absolute best version of the song and do all the words and the music justice that we've spent 2 months writing. I remember coming away from the first session and feeling like, can we do this? The answer is always yes. There's always a way. By persevering, by trying different angles, by trying to make that the space we were working in feel as comfortable and as open and as creative as possible, what we've now achieved is the group standing on the stage at Tivoli Vredenburg performing for 1,000 people 3 times in a row. Last one. Last one. Good luck. Mm-hmm. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Our life will be as we make it. Слухаючи та будь собою, не слухаючи та будь собою, не слухаючи та будь собою, не слухаючи будь собою.